is already. Oh, good. There's a shopping cart for older people.
Right? See?
Awesome.
See? Help here. Let me know.
We got a shimmy.
We got a fucking shimmy.
Look at the flowers.
I was so bad at this in Tomb Raider. Let's see how it goes in real. Oh, maybe I shouldn't be vlogging.
Part, but.
Oh, this is fucking.
You good?
No, I like it. I like the adventure. Good? No, I like knowing I can die at any moment.
Right?
I appreciate
that,
it, though.
That, like, it tisses, like, makes it, like. Yeah, I like these adventures where you just, like, never know what's gonna happen.
I don't do, you know, enough to justify.
Down a little bit easier.
This is fantastic lighting. I was like, oh, the light sucks. But no, I look fucking beautiful. All right, welcome to today's video, everybody. Today, we're inside this fucking crazy sick bando. Look at this, here's a little tour. Crazy sick bando. I've been flown inside of a big band building a long time, and I'm pretty fucking excited. My past few videos, I feel like I've been doing little reviews. You know, here's how Waxnail failed me. Here's the HD0 fucking is or whatever. But I'm going back to the roots today. We got E-Drone, we got Sepher, we got a couple of homies. We're gonna be ripping the motherfucking bando. Try not to explode everything on the first packs, but here, flash. Let's flash to me warming up and then crying because I broke my fucking motor or something already, and I have to go home. Hey, E-Drone, is your first time flying here?
It sure is, man.
Are you nervous?
I'm very nervous. I've been wanting to do it for years,
right?
But today's the day, right?
Oh, yeah, me too. I'm
super
like, you
pumped.
Know, if I break everything, that's fine, because at least I flew here.
I'm fine with breaking stuff. I just don't want to lose anything.
Okay, here's to not losing anything.
Here's to not losing either one of us.
All right, here's to not flashing to us looking for something in 10 minutes. Okay, now we're in some tunnels. Oh my God, this is fucking terrifying. Oh geez, we're going this way. Now we're gonna go fly in the dark, I think. Yeah, I just realized I forgot to show myself traversing the thing or whatever. Hi, we're on the roof now. That's about it. We're on the fucking roof. It's crazy. There's a bunch of cool ass shit. I'm a little worried about losing my drone, but you know what? Fuck it. It won't be a video if you didn't lose a drone. Shouldn't have said that. Here we go.
Yeah. I tear the roof up off this bitch, nigga. My bitch super cute. When she give me a smooch, she make her lips bigger. That other shit out, it ain't in it. The baby came back with the tape, brought the hits with him. All this whack ass shit niggas putting out shit had me going to sleep while I'm driving. These niggas know what it is, don't even try him. They know he ain't going for shit, he get violent. Won't even wantin' a bitch, no problems. You already know how I get, you know Jonathan. Real nigga shit, real nigga way too lit. Want my name and all kind of shit. She told me to go get some condoms and pull up. I told her I didn't have time for it. I looked at my watch, say it's time for the turn up. Yeah, they need it, these rap niggas burnt up. Killing shit, I got to work on. As soon as you put my shit on, it's a murder. Name in the game, come hate on the player. I got the whole world on my dick. You niggas better try to come fuck up that low. Let a nigga like me get that rich, bitch. Posted up with my little baddie. Know her name, ain't no damn Ashley. She sliding down on it, she nasty. Go. Telling me that I'm her daddy, nigga. How they let him be cut like he cutting? He still learn to be all commercial and shit.
Off the top, bitch, this really me. When you got it, it ain't no rehearsing this shit. Steppin', I fucked up my toenail. You fuck niggas don't wanna go there. You could put me and the slut in the room together. I promise it's only one hotel. Yeah. Don't play with me, I don't got time to play. Four times out of four, got that fire. I ain't talking no little shit, it's a 4-5. And hey, I hope don't nobody won't die today. I'ma blow, cause I gotta live. Take care of home, spoil all my kids. Even if I'm alone, stand on the biz. Whatever you own, it is what it is. Nigga, I took my lick, I ain't tripping about that. You know a nigga ain't going like a bitch. It's dropping, I'm right back, rocking out, sold out. Crowds out of real niggas singing my shit. Let them niggas tell you. Yeah.
Oh, fuck, right when I was gonna vlog, the wind starts.
I thought
we're
pretty close.
Oh, this is much better. There's no wind.
Okay, so I was gonna fly another pack, but I'm kind of worried about losing my drum, so fuck that. I'm not, that was just my one and only pack that I'm gonna fly. Fuck that shit.
Okay, we're all done with the roof flying because I got fucking sketch out. E-Drone got some good packs, so go watch E-Drone's channel. Check out some sick flying he's got. Okay, so now, instead of talking, I'm gonna precariously... Oh god, it's dark now. I'm gonna walk down these steps. And I'll meet you back outside where I don't fear for my life.
Trip hazard here. Is that ocean safe?
Okay, so we were on our way out, but then we saw this. So now we're gonna fly that.
This is a song about the seedy underbelly of the carnival. The part that only the kids know about.
Grinder, he knows that's the end of today's video. I'm dog tired from walking around that motherfucking bando all day. It's actually a whole other day. That was yesterday. Today's today, and I'm still tired as shit. So I'm just gonna end this video. I have nothing to try to sell yet. I had one of my teeth fell out, and it's all sharp, and my tongue's cut up. It sucks to talk. 1 week from the airing of this video, my new frame will come out with the Umagod company. I am super freaking excited about that. So keep an eye on Umagod's website. In about a week, the new Bachgrinder fucking freestyle frame made by Umagod and company will drop. And I cannot wait for y'all to be bashing that shit. I got some pretty sweet ass motors. You can pick them up on FPVExchange.com as well as Get FPV. Pretty much any online FPV store. And the TBS, Team Black Sheep website for those of you that don't live in America. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm going to get out of here. One thing that I do want to get out of here is, if that makes no sense, big old shout out to my top tier patrons this month, and that includes Billy Hackett, Fred805, Maddie B, FPV, Stuntstrat76, FPVExchange.com, Trent, TTFPV, Twan Solo, Volleytronics, and Wom FPV. Hey, thank you very much, my top tier patrons. If you want me to say your name at the end of every single video, just like I did just now, I can't, my two-thirds. If you want to help me with my dental, become a fucking patron. Top tier patrons get their names saved. If you want to watch all my videos first, get stickers in the mail, have one-on-one chats with me, all kinds of cool shit, consider becoming a patron. It's literally 90% of my income and how I pay my bills. The other 10% is the frame and the motors. Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here. I love you all. Thank you very much for watching my little bando adventure today. I promise next time will be better. It's going to be better. Okay, bye. I'm going back. I mean, we had to squat down now. Jesus.
I know, right?